This is the Waffle Bros. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And today we are back with more Guess the Game, and apparently it's game number 696. That's where you're 69ing with someone, and then there's just someone, you know, rubbing her ass up against you from behind. You know, the
that's a terrible idea.
Yeah. Okay, this is the Star Wars game. Be that Remnant game.
Oh, that one.
Maybe Remnant 2. I could be wrong. It's not. It's totally not.
This does look familiar.
This looks familiar.
Somehow.
Only 79% on Meat Critic, though. Wait, could it be the game, the Callisto Protocol?
Oh, it could be.
I bet it's the Callisto Protocol. It's not the Callisto Protocol. I'm so confused. Evil West, maybe? No, something West.
Hard West. No.
Not Hard West. Weird West, maybe? No. I'm so confused.
I have never seen this. I thought I had.
I know what this is probably going to be. There's some game that released that was like, there were a bunch of cultists or something. Oh, it's by Don't Nod. I just don't know what the game is called. Banisher's Ghosts of New Eden. That is the
Nude
game.
Nude Eden.
Nude Eden.
It was.
Nude Eden. Nude Eden.
Clothing was part of the problem.
Okay. I don't know.
Wait, hold on a minute. This couldn't be a Sackboy game, could it? Little Big Planet.
Let's try.
3 maybe?
Let's try Little Big Planet 3. That could be it. Ziegler.
I don't think it's in that series.
I don't know what this is. This is really confusing. Is this The Division maybe? I think it's probably not The Division. That wasn't on the PS3. Is it a Rainbow Six game?
Oh, it could be.
Maybe Rainbow Six. Let's try Rainbow Six Siege. No. I am so confused, man. I am so confused.
I don't think I've ever...
What's up with this mustache face
Wait
here?
Wait a minute. Is it that game where it was kind of like where you're on a ship and you're trying to guess who's the bad guy?
Oh, you mean the ship?
Sir, you're being hunted. Or the ship. Either
let's
one.
Let's try the ship. Let's try the ship. No. Repair turret. I don't think it's Sir, you are being hunted.
No, it's not. That didn't have turrets.
I am so confused by this. Splash damage. I know... I am so confused by this. What was that game? I just genuinely don't know. Brink. Okay.
I never touched that game.
We're starting off with two failures here. Is this a Tony Hawk's Pro Skater game?
It does look like a ramp.
Let's try Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. It's in the franchise. Is it 3? It looks like 3. Let's see, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. It's not 3.
Oh, it's American Wasteland.
Oh, American Wasteland.
I recognize this.
It's definitely aware
my,
American
my
Wasteland.
My favorite one of the series.
Oh, yeah. I like Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4. I know that's like a semi-controversial opinion.
My opinion is also controversial.
Yes.
People like other ones.
Is this Wasteland?
Wasteland 3?
Maybe Wasteland. Let's try Wasteland 3. No, it's not Wasteland 3.
Fallout.
Could it be Fallout 1? No, that would be too early for Metacritic.
It looks to me like Fallout Brotherhood of Steel.
Okay. Let's try that. Let's try Fallout Brotherhood of Steel. It's in the Fallout franchise, so let's try Fallout 2, maybe? There we go. I need to play Fallout 1 and 2 one day, one of
Weirdly,
these days.
Weirdly, I've only played the modern ones and Brotherhood of Steel, which is the one people hate.
We got some arrows over here. But I don't think it's like Horizon. I'm not seeing... Could it be FIAF?
That's what I was thinking, but what's the one with the goblin?
Oh, I can't think of what that's called. It's called like... So I can't think of what it's called, man.
It's the name of the goblin in question. You know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh no, I guess it's not the name of the goblin.
I don't know what this is. The Fallen? Something Lords of the Fallen or something? Let's try that. It's not that.
Now it's looking more like
more of a Resident Evil kind of thing or something.
Yeah.
Could it be Resident Evil 8 somehow?
And it's just a weird
Resident Evil
screenshot?
Village? I don't think so, though. No. dude, we are starting to get like hosed.
Could it be Resident Evil 4 remake?
No, it would have said it was in the franchise. Yeah. It's definitely not that.
Could it be a Silent Hill remake?
Okay, so it's a mystery adventure RPG. It couldn't be a Dishonored game, could it? It couldn't be Dishonored 2. No.
What is this game?
Oh, it's City, The Forgotten City?
Oh, is that what it is? I played a little bit of that. Oh. I should have recognized it. Whenever that goes on sale, I want to get that and finish it.
That would be cool.
Like, before I get spoilers.
This looks familiar to me somehow.
Is it that new game where you're driving the station wagon through the storms?
Oh, I don't think it is. That's like more of a, I think more of a photorealistic, you know, Pacific Drive.
Yeah.
I don't think it is, but we can give it a try. Oh, you were fucking right, man.
Dude.
You were fucking right. I thought it was a less cartoony art style somehow.
I think it was just very zoomed in.
Is this Just Cause 4?
It could be.
It kind of looks like just... No, it's not Just Cause 4. I don't know.
Could it be in the
Atomic
infamous...
Heart, maybe?
Oh, it could be.
Could it be Atomic Heart?
I think we've had that already, though.
No, it's not Atomic Heart. PC only. That's weird.
So it's not Infamous, because that was on Sony.
Could it be... I know it's not Titanfall 2, but it kind of looked like Titanfall 2. What
PC
is this?
Only. Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. What's the one where it's kind of like Portal and you have an intelligent gun?
Oh.
It's a puzzle game.
I don't think you have guns in that, though.
Yeah, I mean, you just have the one gun.
What the fuck even is this? Released in 2022? I am so confused, man.
This is the multiplayer games we never played section.
Yeah.
It's got portals?
It's got portals in it.
I'm kind of into this.
I don't know. Splitgate. I don't think I've ever even heard of it.
At all. That was a commercial
game. So strange. Okay, we got Borels. We got Borels over here. I'm going to guess Thief 2 this time. Or Thief the Dark Project or something. Okay, it's not Thief.
And it's not from the Dank Project.
And it's not, yeah.
Thief 420, the Dank Project.
Indeed. I'm gonna guess it was one of the sniper games, maybe? Maybe Sniper Elite 1? No. This is
okay,
so weird, man.
That lantern looks very Middle Eastern.
I mean, it could be any kind of lantern,
though.
Could
it be though. a Prince of Persia game?
Maybe Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time? No, it's not Prince of... Is it a Hitman game?
Oh, it could be.
I'm gonna guess, like, Hitman Blood Money, maybe? There we go.
Yo!
There we go.
From the Hail Mary style.
The old Hail Mary or the Male Harry. I don't know why I said that, but
my ears are burning and hairy.
I don't know what this is. Is it Race the Sun? I don't think it's Race the Sun.
Oh no, that's you played this game when it was on the Game Pass. It's the game where you're running around on signs.
Are you sure about that?
Wait, no. Hold on a minute.
I don't think so.
This is one of the Splatoon games.
Oh, yeah. Splatoon. Maybe Splatoon? There we go. Yeah, it was not that game that you were thinking of. Okay, this looks...
Now, I recognize this.
This looks really familiar. Could it... I don't know what it is yet, though. There's too many possibilities.
I think it's an N64 game.
I don't know about that. It looks
too old for Metacritic.
Yeah, too old for Metacritic.
So I don't think it would...
It is an N64
game.
Okay,
it is, yeah.
So it can't be some sort of Bomberman thing or anything, can it?
No, they have Bomberman on that.
What?
Is there Bomberman 64?
I know there is, but I just didn't think it maybe was.
Wait, hold on a minute. Is it a Crash Bandicoot game?
No. This... What?
What is that guy with the giant brain that you fight in that game?
No, but that was a PlayStation exclusive.
Oh, yeah.
You're smoking crack.
I guess it's not anymore, but yeah.
But it was a PlayStation exclusive at the time. That was not
an
N64 game. I don't fucking know. I am so fucking confused, dude.
This is a deep cut. I have not seen this before.
I mean, I feel deeply caught by this, okay? I have no
idea. Hold on a minute. It's not some kind of Centipede remake. No, there's no Centipede.
Look, this is why I wish that I had been the person to be playing every N64 game. Yes, I mean everyone.
Yeah, because
Robotron 64. Well, there was a good chance it would have the number 64 in it no matter what. So, is that an outside couch? Is that an outside couch?
So the game is set in California, where the weather is so good you can have couches outside.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck is going on here, but
the couch is burned.
Is it?
That's lava.
Something about, like, the floor is lava, maybe?
Oh, I played that. It was pretty good.
No, it's not, though. That's not what it is. That's not what it... Goat Simulator 3. That's what it is. Okay. That's what it is. Goat Simulator 3. The moment I saw a whole bunch of giraffes gang fucking each other, I knew it was Goat
old
Simulator
giraffe
3.
Kama Sutra action.
I knew it was Goat Simulator 3. Is this Donkey
Kong?
Donkey
Kong.
Donkey Kong. I started typing. Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong. And there he is, dropping his butt eggs all
Donkey
over Mario.
Donkey Kong 420. I'm going to keep making that same joke.
Is that Cocoon game?
Ooh, it is
popular right now. Oh yeah, we got the one banger. We got the one banger right here. There we go. Is this an Earthbound game or like
it could be.
Nah.
I don't do enough drugs to mess with those games, okay?
Nah, I don't know what this is. Nah. Huh. Could it be that, like, Graveyard Keeper?
Yeah.
Could it be that?
That's what...
Okay,
I was
not.
99% sure.
Wait, could it be Sports Story?
Oh.
Like, no, it's Golf Story.
It's
Golf
Story.
Sports Story is, like, the most disappointing video game to ever release.
Unaccountably, one of our favorite games of all time.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Game GPT? This game has never been featured as a daily game before. The name of today's game might be one word or multiple words.
All right, ask it. Yeah.
What is today's game?
Oh, this is the April 1st thing, isn't it?
Yes, yes. You know what?
It's Zork.
Return to Zork. What the fuck even is this?
I think it's a joke.
Okay.
Ask it more questions. Is it an arcade game?
Let me see. Okay, no matter what, it's not going to... It's not going to help me, okay? So,
It's not a real AI.
It's not a real game.
It's a real fake AI.
And, The Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, I guess that makes sense, since that was a April Fool's game.
That was
as well.
That was
Oblivion.
Oh, it could be.
I mean, it might not be, but Elder Scrolls Travels Oblivion. No.
I don't know what that is.
It's not Oblivion. Okay. Metacritic score 70%.
This is a ship, clearly.
Yeah, or that could be something else, though.
Wait, could this be a thief game?
Could it be Thiaf? Thief 4? I know they actually did call it Thief 4. Let's try Thief. Oh, it was Thief. There we go.
Dude, Thiaf.
We keep thinking it's Thief, and now we can never think it's Thief again. Is this Deus Ex Mankind Divided really zoomed in?
No, it could be. That's very much what that is.
Because it kind of looks like Deus Ex Mankind Divided, but really zoomed in. Apparently not. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. Original platforms. It's by Platinum Games. It's got, like, sexy cop girls in it.
I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
I think that's what this is. There we go.
You started playing that.
There we go. Sexy cop girls being all anime.
This is an old arcade game right here.
It's looking pretty old. Could it be Frogger?
Yeah, don't.
Frogger.
Dude, totally it is.
It's Frogger. Nice.
Look at the way he frogs.
Just like a frog. There we go. Is this Final Fantasy VIII?
Are you kidding me? If that's it, You're looks all the way.
Oh, it's not, man. I thought for sure it was like the hospital room in Final Fantasy
VIII. Is it a Pokemon game?
Is it a Pokemon game? Is it like Pokemon XY?
Pokemon Beige.
Come on.
Pokemon Beige slash Cream.
Let's try to figure out something Brilliant Sun or something like that. How am I supposed to know which Pokemon game this is? Let's just try Pokemon Sapphire. It's not a Pokemon game. It's not a Pokemon game.
Dude.
It's
got to be one of these games that's like Pokemon. Oh, Animal Crossing.
Animal Crossing maybe, or maybe Story of Seasons.
Oh, either one.
Let's try Story of Seasons. Let's try just one of them.
It's Animal Crossing. Try just DS. Crossing DS, maybe.
Let's try Animal Crossing DS. Or maybe New Leaf.
Yeah, whichever one.
There we go. I just couldn't get into Animal Crossing. I just couldn't.
Yeah, I tried. It was okay. I couldn't mess with it that much.
This looks... Is it Fable, maybe?
We've had Fable.
I mean, there's like three Fable games, though, bitch! Just having one Fable doesn't mean you can't have second Fable.
We've had Fable. What about second Fable?
There's a lot of... There's a lot of llamas or sheep or something over there.
Yeah, I was about to say Llama Adventure.
I am so confused. What the fuck is this? It looks like Vampire Dweeb 9000 or something like that.
I'm remembering...
Could this be a Shrek game?
Oh, it could be.
No, it's not.
Hold on a second. I had what it might be for a second. But no, the one I was thinking of was too recent.
I don't know what the... Could it... it's not like Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance, or anything.
I guess.
A different type of game, though. I think that was a... wait, it's a Lord of the Rings game, isn't it?
It's that one that gave you motion sickness!
Is it Lord of the Rings, the Fellowship, or the,
The Fellowship of the Ring, I think.
It is. It totally fucking is.
It's the one that gave Corwin motion sickness.
That was the one, The Return of the King.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this looks a bit, I don't know. I could never guess from that. Or from this. Is it this some sort of pervert wearing a cow costume? That kind of looked like a, I am so confused about what the fuck is going on here.
Is it Pikmin related?
No, that would be only on Nintendo.
Oh, right.
Third person action adventure. What the fuck?
It is perverts.
Could it be a Wallace and Gromit game somehow?
Oh, it could be.
Wallace and Gromit Project Zoo? It's not. What the fuck is this?
Cow BMX 9000?
Is it a golf game? I wasn't sure if it was all golf, though.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, maybe it's just... Maybe the cows don't play golf the whole game. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to just look up golf. And let's pick a golf game from this. Ghetto Golf. I want to play that now.
Oh,
I want to play that now.
Oh, my God, yes.
I genuinely don't know what the fuck this could possibly be.
It's on my let's play this list. Okay?
No, it's not. This is not on my let's play this list.
Okay, what if you speed run it?
Okay, let's just try Crazy Golf. Okay, Barnyard. Never fucking heard of it. Okay, I don't know what this is.
This is the chance for redemption.
Okay, this is one of those things. I'm gonna rant about this. Okay, I hate games with this like. Everything's pastel, and eventually, like, I don't know, I just want to, like, not play games like this at all. You know, it just...
You liked Owlboy.
Owlboy is nothing like this whatsoever. At all. That's just not even remotely the case. Could this be, like, I don't know, League of Legends? No, it can't be League of Legends. It just can't.
Wait, what's that one that's like League of Legends?
I'm just gonna guess League of Legends. People are gonna be like, you're crazy, Corwin. But it's a League of Legends game.
Huh. but Heroes, maybe? League of Legends Heroes?
Is that a thing?
I saw that for a second.
I don't know. I didn't see Justice League Heroes.
I have no knowledge of.
Yeah, I don't know anything about League of Legends. I apologize, but I know nothing about it.
Try LOL?
No, I already tried League of Legends.
I know, but see if it's like LOL and then like a subtitle.
Nope. Okay, what about Legends as opposed to League of Legends? This is gonna burn, okay?
This is gonna be, it's not, okay, here's the thing. It's not gonna be something you could have gotten.
Raid Shadow Legends. Pay us for that. Pay us for it, Raid Shadow
we'll
Legends.
We'll read the copy with some level of consternation.
It will make it very obvious
with our tone of voice and
that we don't believe it at all.
And style of editing that we don't believe the copy.
And the whole time, Uko's gonna be reading it and I'm gonna be like, money, 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 money in the background. I have no idea what
I'll have my fingers crossed the whole ad read.
What was the name of that League of Legends TV show?
I didn't even know that was a thing,
don't know.
Honestly.
Okay, Team Fight Tactics. Well, I'd have never fucking guessed that.
Wow.
That was when, quote-unquote, auto-battlers were really popular. I don't think that's really popular anymore.
Auto-shooters are better than auto-battlers.
Anyway, we got our asses handed to us this time. But we're going to stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmexy thumbs up button. Make sure you ring the bell to keep getting notified of delicious waffle content. Waffle Bros signing out.